mission is to make product as appealing and as permanent seeming as possible. The illusion of permanence is key in most cases. So what you have to do is you have to basically tell the world that, yeah, we have a cool product, it's going to have staying power, and it's a good idea. So you have to tell a very human story to a journalist, so if you or anybody, an investor or anybody, during your pitch as well. So your mission is to tell the story as simply and as clearly as possible. And in clear English, unfortunately, because that's the language of startups. So you have a fairly big mission, but if you practice, if you keep telling the same story over and over again, you're eventually going to get it. And it's going to click, and you're just going to use it, and it's going to work forever.